What is the meaning of the word electrodynamometer? As a noun, measuring instrument that uses the interaction of the magnetic fields of two coils to measure current or voltage or power. Electrodynamometer is spelled ELECTRODYNAMOMETER. Electrodynamometer.